always be alive.
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me?
All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
Radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out!
The monster!
So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry? It's a monster!
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster is coming! The monsters.
Monsters?
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Must be the infected the brief mentioned.
Over there, another one. There's something
ahead. How do you know?
Be careful.
I can just sort of... see them.
Oh, no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
You just let me handle this one.
Thank you. seen us.
Can you make it?
Yeah. There's a hole here. Okay, all clear.
You're braver than me. Is this a control room?
Careful! There's something on the floor. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Well, that's normal. Cute toy, but I better find some way to stop it. I shouldn't go on ahead. I shouldn't go on ahead.
How'd I do?
You did great.
What did we do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear. Need your help. Sure did, honey.
Yeah.
This place is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
End of the line.
What do we do?
We'll have to find another way around. It's locked from the other side.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie. You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Something out there. Where'd it go?
What's that?
What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
One thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy. I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. The monster! There's something there. Be careful. The monster's coming!
Need your help.
Finally, a clearing. Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ouroboro?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago.
There's something
ahead. Question is,
be careful.
How did it get out here? Back. Hide.
The monster is coming!
Now we're talking.
The radio tower's just ahead.
We're gonna have to smash through the gate. Crap!
The monster is coming! There's more over there!
We'll break out the very nachos.
The monster is coming!
Now we're talking.
The radio tower's just ahead.
Ah!
We're gonna have to smash through the gate.
Crap! There's more over there!
We'll break out the beer and nachos.
The monster's coming!
If I get that crane working, I can bash the gate in. To get the crane working.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
talking now, huh? Come on, hurry.
Okay.
You all right?
Fine.
Well, that was a really long way around. That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Marta? No! Piece of shit must be busted. Okay, then let's head over to the Vosik. Fucking technology.
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is... Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Moira... She's dead.
What?
Next time on Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Thank you.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Balls! Kid!
Shh.
Underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die, There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh,
that
man.
Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here.
lights are on in that one house.
Got the battery. Now, where's the fuel?
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, kid! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
Thank you.
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Are we there yet? What am I drilling? Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Back.
What? We gotta hold them up! Don't let them near me! Okay, we're in.
Thank you. Everything.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do?
I'll try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
We gotta close the gate.
There's no shaking off the self. Only consuming the self.
Down, Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Outnumbered! They've got us trapped!
Yeah.
triggers the flash. My escape is dead, but not this one.
Look at me!
Are you kidding? There's no effing way we're gonna beat that thing! Run, Moira! Run!
On the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here! Give me a hand! Ready? Lift! Go!
Hurry!
Oh.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she did.
Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower.
Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Here, be careful. Right.
That girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Thank you.
What is this? It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through. Where'd she run off to?
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are
you? Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared. I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
Ah!
I think we're clear. Let's go get the girl.
It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
I can fit through that hole.
Wow, what service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. A nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
We lost the girl.